worldwide, fucking bitch. Boom, suck dick. Boom.
I guarantee the keyboard cunt 68 will make a new video now that his boy Glitch 777 is back on the tubes. Fuck you, dwarf. Boy, that was a list of fucking pieces of shit. Bat down the hatches. Bat down that fucking brewpub glitch. Can't wait till that gets fucking walloped. Nobody in the Tampa, St. Pete area gives a fuck about the Tampa Bay Devil Rays. Florida's a fucking shithole. Up yours, Piss Glenn. Can't get a full helping. Shout out to everybody watching my Bolt Liquor videos. It's a Category 5 Hurricane.
Come on, me. These niggas put his name on the wall. Everywhere I go, I got Mr. Magic. Because I know that nigga don't care. He'll have that red shit pouring out your mouth. Nigga, any fucking time, nigga, any fucking world. Make a million is the model that I live by. If you fuck with me, it's a must you die. Them niggas might go run, but them niggas can't hide. It's like shooting yourself.
Batting down that fucking wig, dumb cunt. Ooh. You fucking piece of shit.
You'll see, like the in hard like Bert. Niggas seem to know you. Know a man, big Bert, just like soda. Shouldn't be a put you in the dirt. And have your picture on front of a t-shirt. And when I make you wins, I got 100 niggas written. Just in case a nigga out there trying to get me. All my niggas is down to squeeze the trigger. That's why I'm down for my motherfucker.
CGSHITTV. I mean GLSHITTV. The V bar, aka UVU 3.0, via StreamYard. It's got even fucking worse, if it could be possible. Nothing but fucking piece of shit junkies. And of course that low life fucking fat piece of shit, Dumby Man 02. What a worthless fucking piece of shit that was. Dumby Man 02.
Fuck them other niggas, put them down for my next word. Fuck them other niggas.
Dumby Man 02, still not working on that double chin, are you? You fat cunt.
Believe me, I never write the man to feed me. Just point the niggas out, not even on the street, please. Bitch, you fucking with a grown man. How I be the way to win your house and then buried you on your own land. See, the cops are scared to come and get me. But I don't blame them, cause they know I got a bunch of dog niggas with me. Looking for trouble, stars and shit. I'm riding solo when I'm busting and getting rid of your bitch. So you boys ain't about beef, man. When you fucking with niggas that'll definitely get you eternal sleep. But if you didn't get the fucking picture, bitch, I'm dying for my niggas.
Black Metal Trash 211. Still putting in 10 hours straight, even though he's got like 4 fucking viewers. Good God. Time not well spent, you fat piece of garbage. Just fucking end it. Fucking 8 hours at Pizza Hut and then comes home and then does 10 hours on fucking, well, 10 hour fucking live stream for 4 fucking viewers. Fuck them. Shout out to Save the Troll Bears 79. How'd Malt Liquor Radio do for you? How'd that turn out for you? Yeah. Anyway.
I did. We getting nutty in this motherfucker. I got my buddy in this motherfucker. Leave a nigga bloody in this motherfucker. We in the cutting, motherfucker. You done too much. You got it coming, motherfucker. Some of these niggas is bitches too. And some of these niggas look just like you. What?
Shout out to Cammy. Cammy, if you're still watching, I bet you are. Time to press those jugs up to the camera. Take a fucking pic. DM me via Twitter, Trencio1. Or message me on YouTube. But I tend to not look at the messages via YouTube. Because apparently Piss Glenn's mags actually did fucking die. Never checked the messages on that one. That's a fun fact for you. And he's still upset about that. Moltaker.
Well, where I'm from, we like to ride on horses. Do it from the shoulders, I do it from the tussles. I do my dirt off on my lawn. See murder and magic, hell yeah, they're my motherfucking homies. So when shit get thick and foggy, and niggas wanna act like they wanna get with Snoop Dogg, let me let you niggas know. Shit, fuck what you going through and fuck what you stand for.
Piss Glenn is as reliable a source as a used car salesman. Never believed the guy. Thought he just did it for the fucking views, like, oh hey, Mags is dead. Everybody feel sorry for me. That's right up fucking Piss Glen's alley. But check the messages, and Mags did actually fucking die. And a fun fact for you, Piss Glen, I never said anything bad about Mags while she was a fucking alive. Meanwhile, several people trashed her on your videos, not me. Don't fucking blame me, Piss Glen. Because you're on an unreliable source. Don't fucking blame me. I said, hey, maybe Mags will rise on Easter Sunday. Never checked my messages, Piss Glen. Don't fucking blame me.
Fuck 'em!
Damn, this shit sound low in the motherfucking my headphones. Alright. Yeah, that's it right there, nigga.
As soon as the bass hits your dome, Snoop Dogg grabs the chrome and gets in your system. Shooting off rhymes like a pistol, fucking you click off the wrist. Float this hope, that hope make me rich. Snoop Dogg, please won't you break that beat?
Nobody from Florida should cam up at all. Can't get a full help in a delicious malt liquor. It's a fucking shithole. I made a video of the worst place to fucking visit on the flat earth. And it was everybody fucking picked Florida. Fuck you, Piss Glen.
I'm back in the game getting my dough and fuck any motherfucker that say it ain't so. Do it to him beyond, cause I'm the real dog, you the hardest nigga we know. I'm shaking them off, breaking them off, shot him in his face and now I'm taking them off. Here's a shout out to those what brought out, oh, you should've got out. Now you're getting popped out, I'm not out for this but to get my chips. Smash pass with cash and blaze the split, now smash the fail. For real, nigga, did you hear me? You heard me, you ran up, you got served. Ain't that a trick? You need to get him off of that bullshit, come on.
Fuck him, fuck him.
Reach the four green, dirty or clean, nigga, the money is all green.
Fuck him, fuck him.
Cock it back and roll it, every nigga look the same behind a stocking cap.
Fuck him.
Approach the swill. Up yours, Fat Reggie. Oh, hey, maybe I'll buy a puppy and everybody will forget that I glued old vintage malt liquor labels off of eBay. Slapped them on new 40s just to make friends on the net.
Kira and Zach are collaborating and using Grammarly along the way. In the past, Kira and Zach haven't...
That's it. None of your fucking phone, dwarf. I'll see you on the next adventure of getting shit-faced off 40 ounces of malt liquor. Label out.